grandma and grandpa painted a picture of 65 years in one little house. More than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights and I love yous. Me and you, baby, we'll walk in the footsteps and build our own family one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. Our beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever, it's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have. And we'll build this love from the ground up. This life will go by in the blink of an eye, but I wouldn't wanna spend it without you by my side. The clouds are gonna roll, the earth's gonna shake, but I'll be a shelter through the wind and the rain. And we'll build this love till forever. It's all of me, all of you. Just take my hand and I'll be the man your dad hoped that I'd be. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have. And kiss you goodnight and say I love you still. And we'll build this love from the ground up, for worse or for better. And I will be all you need. Beside you I'll stand, through the good and the bad. We'll give all that we have. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Ah.
I'd just like to welcome everyone here for this very happy occasion. And we can see a lot of people are smiling today, and there's a good reason that they're smiling. Reason being is a new family is about to begin. And so that's reason for a very happy occasion. So we ask you to join in with the prayers and the songs today. And the best gift, first gift you can give to Erica and to Joe is the gift of your prayer. So we ask you to go and join in with the prayers here for them. And this certainly, this would be the most public thing that is happening in Runnymede, in all Runnymede today. We can see the hearse, we can see limousines coming, see all the people coming in, and it's the most public thing. And certainly, marriage is public.
Have dominion over the fish of the sea, the birds of the air, and all the living things that move upon the earth. God looked at everything he had made, and he found it very good. The word of the Lord.
Let the word of Christ dwell in you richly, as in all wisdom you teach and admonish one another, singing psalms, hymns, and spiritual songs with gratitude in your hearts to God. And whatever you do, in word or in deed, do everything in the name of the Lord Jesus, giving thanks to God the Father through him, the word of the Lord.
So both of them, they have very strong family ties, a strong family foundation, which is beautiful. Not everybody has that. And Erica also has somebody else in her house that loved her very much with Victor. So she felt very lucky then and loved by her. And those two are so close, they're almost like twins with the closeness that they have with each other. Mutual love, and it's great to be able to have that. So both of them have a strong foundation also in the faith. They got that from their parents, and they also got it from the parishes they were in and the schools that they went to. That faith foundation is being formed. And that's so very important.
Dearly beloved, we have come together in this house of the church, so that in the presence of the church's minister and the community, your intention to enter marriage may be strengthened by the love, by the Lord with the sacred seal. Christ abundantly blesses the love that binds you. Through a special sacrament, he enriches and strengthens those he has already consecrated by holy baptism, that they may be faithful to each other forever and assume all the responsibilities of married life. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Joseph and Erica, have you come here to enter into marriage without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly?
Yes.
Are you prepared to follow the path of marriage, to love and honor each other for as long as both shall live?
I am.
Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church?
I am.
Since it's your intention to enter the covenant of holy matrimony, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and his church.
You can face it, John.
Whoa.
Joseph, do you take Erica to be your wife?
I do.
Do you promise to be faithful to her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love her and to honor her all the days of your life?
I do.
Erica, do you take Joseph to be your husband?
I do.
And do you promise to be faithful to him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, to love him and to honor him all the days of your life?
I do.
May the Lord, in his kindness, strengthen the consent you have declared before the church, and graciously bring to fulfillment his blessing within you. What God joins together, let no one put asunder. And let us bless the Lord. May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other as a sign of love and fidelity.
I gotcha.
As much as it can.
I remember. Erica? Right here. Erica, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Just jam it on. Fix it later.
You got it.
I think it's the wrong hand. Is it the right hand?
Left hand.
Okay.
Right there.
Okay. Joseph, receive this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
That these faithful Christians, Joe and Erica, newly joined in holy matrimony, may always enjoy health and well-being. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That He will bless their covenant as He chose to sanctify marriage at Cana in Galilee. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That they be granted perfect and fruitful love, peace and strength, and that bear faithful witness in the name of Christ. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
And just one thing further we need to do before the final blessing. We'd just like to congratulate Jell and Erica on their marriage.
Yeah!
The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you. Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Mass is ended. Go in peace.
Give you up this time, darling, just kiss.
on. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it, darling. You look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
Give them a round of applause. started dancing, their first dance of husband and wife. Please give them a round of applause. They're dancing to The Good Stuff by Kenny Chesney. One more round of applause for our new bride and groom.
Thank you. both of our sets of parents do so much for us day in and day out, whether it's with the wedding, with our house, with the dance studio, the recital, running to the bank, allowing me to sleep on both of your couches. It's fantastic. And we're very lucky to have both sets of parents that we have, because it does. It makes everything easier, and you are an asset to both of us. So that's the first thing. Second thing is, we want to thank all of you for being here. This is a very large wedding, and it's one thing to invite a lot of people to your wedding, but it's a great thing when everybody decides to send that card in and say yes and show up. So we want to thank all of you, me and Erica, because we appreciate that you're all here with us. And lastly, we want to thank Father Ed. Father, I think you gave a great homily at the wedding. It was very thoughtful. Where? I don't know where it's Father Ed. Thank you. So, no, it was very thoughtful. I thought it really hit home for me and Erica. So, other than that, let's do what we're here to do and have a good time, have a bunch of cocktails, and enjoy ourselves. So, thank you for being here.
Ceremony today, this afternoon, I'm sure you can agree with me that was an absolute beautiful wedding. I guess Joe couldn't have gotten a good tea time today since he showed up. Erica told me today multiple times that when I got up here to give my speech, I wasn't allowed to curse or insult anybody. So that really didn't leave me with much to say, so it should be a pretty short speech. I'm pleased to be up here today because Erica finally gave me the chance to be here for her, as she's been there for me so many times in our past. I would like to welcome at this time Joe to my family, but Joe, you come as a package deal. You've won my sister over, and along with her comes my dad, myself, Tim, if I keep him around long enough, and don't say I didn't warn you, but my mom. Mr. and Mrs. Zuli, and Erica, I made no promises. Cheers, bitches!
Hope you're all enjoying what has been a wonderful day. And Erica, first I want to say how beautiful you look today. Zuli, we'll just say you're married up. So Erica, there are a few recommendations that I have for a happy marriage with Zuli. Make sure you have access to his calendar, as I'm sure you're aware. He's notorious for double and triple booking many events.
Triple booker.
If you have to be somewhere at a certain time, tell Zuli it starts 30 minutes prior. I've tried this with tea times. It doesn't work. In all seriousness, I love you like a brother. You're a great man, and I wish you both the best. To the new Mr. and Mrs. Zuli.
The day is finally here. Finally here. That's amazing. Finally here.
Years.
Not many people can say they're celebrating their wedding day and the 25th year they've been together at the same time. So, listen. He gets this from his dad, but he's the most positive person you can ever see. I'm not a golfer. I go on a golf course and he's the only person that would make me think I'm not the worst golfer there. I'll get on the green, putter freak from the cup, need binoculars to see it, and he's only like, I had a putt. No, it wasn't good. Raise your glasses, win an Erica. A lifetime of all the madness. Love you guys. Cheers.
Thank you.
I wanna be, oh.